All right, thanks, Grant. Hello, good morning, everybody in Tampa Bay. Here, so much to do this weekend from Tampa Bay to Z. Let's check them out. The weekend is finally here, and there are many events that are happening this weekend in the Bay Area, so let's go check them out. The Don Cesar Hotel, also known as the Pink Palace, is having a beach polo classic game. So if you're looking for that, that's happening. And if you're looking for some live local music, you can head down to the Fort Brooke Park on the riverfront in Tampa for some socially distanced performances. And you can check out the 27th St. Pete Beach Quarry Area Craft Festival. My goodness.
That's a mouthful.
That is free outdoor festival in St. Pete, on St. Pete Beach, that is.